like that symbol. Oh. Well, he left. Yeah, he bailed out, so I guess we're done with League. So let's check out Medieval Engineers real quick. Let's load this up. Devin would be so happy. Devin would be like, come to me. Form the blanket. And cover myself with kitties. Let's turn that down. Ah, oh, my tooth. It's not properly full screen capturing this game, is it? There it goes. So we should already have a server. And there we are. So this game is made by the same people who make Space Engineer, same layout and, you know, opening and everything like that. Except apparently this game runs 100% better. Which I can understand. It's you know, it's just one world instead of being out there in fucking space, which is infinite. Yeah, feel that. I'm gonna cut it out. Except it's not real, too. It already came out. Yeah, it fell out like a week ago. Yeah, he just did that to fuck with everybody. He just left. Oh, my tooth hurts. Terra Incognita. I wonder if he named this. If I need any graphic work done, you do shit for cheap. I may have to hit you up on that eventually. As of right now, though, I'm not too particularly interested in getting any kind of graphics or overlays or anything like that done. Definitely seems to run better, but it seems to be having a lot of issues loading stuff. I would say, but it already seems to be running better. I would say, I'm not getting any, like, serious lag like I was before. Is this supposed to be a basement? I'm not quite sure what's happening. Yeah, that place is totally floating. I don't think it's having issues loading stuff anymore. It's just not loading that. Oh, my tooth. Oh, it hurts. I'll definitely keep you in mind for that, though, Misfit. When I'm ready to get that stuff up and running, you'll be the first to know. So it looks like this is the only thing that's not loading in. It looks like these places over here is loading in. Nope. They are not. Is it like some kind of mod that I'm missing, or? I guess that could be the case. This game seems really fun, though. If I can actually figure out how to get it to work properly. Huh. That doesn't seem like it's gonna be that easy, though. I'm probably missing some kind of texture pack or something, if I had to guess. Can't imagine why else it would do that. Is that how you get sticks? Yeah. How do you harvest this kind of shit? Yeah, that's a good start on that. I know what I need to do now and everything. Ah, my tooth is killing me. Yeah, everybody, we're probably going to be ending the stream here. I did 2 hours. I'm pretty satisfied with that. I did more than I thought I'd be able to do, considering how bad my tooth hurts.